Shelter. Time to make a shelter to keep you safe from monsters during the night. Don't forget to bring your crafting table with you because you're going to need it once you're inside. 1. Find a spot in rock cave to make a shelter for a night. You can use the area buried in mining coal as a starting point, then dig farther in. You'll need plenty of space inside for a crafting table and various other items, as well as extra space to move around. 2. Use the block you mine to build a wall between you and the outside world. Dig an L-shaped space in a wide section high around the corner in case a skeleton decides to shoot at you through the window. 3. Place a torch on each wall inside your shelter. Having a light source will ensure no hostile monsters spawn inside your shelter. Monsters can spawn anywhere that is dark enough. 4. Please detect your shelter. You can use this to store valuable items that you want to keep safe or items that you aren't using right now. Chest recipe. Your inventory slots will eventually fill up. Making a chest to store excess items. Did you know a single chest can store up to 27 stacks of items/blocks? Placing two chests next to each other will give you a double chest with 64 storage slots. Like she says, your first day shelter doesn't have to be pretty. You can work on it the next day. Just make sure you have a face you can hide from all the creepy crawlies. Leave one block open so you can spot monsters and see when daylight returns.